गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फाइव, एज वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड पोएम नंबर 1 द आइसक्रीम मैन। नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज कॉल्ड वंडरफुल वेस्ट। वेस्ट कैन बी वंडरफुल, हाउ दिस स्टोरी विल एक्सप्लेन यू। वी जस्ट थ्रो द थिंग्स दैट वी थिंक दैट दीज थिंग्स आर वेस्ट, सो बट वी कैन यूज द वेस्ट एंड मेक इट बेस्ट आउट ऑफ वेस्ट। How this story will tell you. Today I'm reading this story for you, and your work is do reading practice at home, watch video and do reading practice, and after reading you have to write down the word meanings given at the back side, write down in your notebook. So let's start the chapter Wonderful Waste. Waste can be quite useful. Find out for yourself from this story. From the story you have to find out how waste can be wonderful. Once the Maharaja of Travancore ordered a grand dinner in his palace. In the afternoon before the dinner, the Maharaja entered the kitchen to survey the dishes that had been prepared for the feast. What are you going to do with those vegetable scraps? He asked the cook, pointing to the basket of scraps near the cook. The cook replied, they are waste. We will throw them away. You cannot waste all these bits and pieces of vegetables. Find a way to use them. The Maharaja commanded sternly and walked away. The cook was in a fix and kept staring at the vegetable scraps for some time. Suddenly, an idea flashed across his mind. He took all the vegetable bits, washed them and cleaned them well. Then he cut them into long strips. He put them in a huge pot and placed it on the fire to cook. Next, he ground some fresh coconut, green chilies, and garlic together. He added this paste and some salt to the cooking vegetables. A tempting smell started coming from the pot. Now he whipped some curd and added it to the curry. He also poured a few spoonfuls of coconut oil and decorated the dish with curry leaves. Lo and behold, the new dish was ready. The cook served this new dish to the guests that evening. Everyone was eager to know the name of the new dish. The cook thought and thought. Then a name came to his mind. He named it Avial. Avial. Avial became famous all over Kerala and is now one of the dishes in a traditional Kerala feast. And imagine, it all came from a basket of waste. So children, everything we throw, think that waste, but you can also use and make best out of waste. So now, what is your today's work? You have to do the word meanings given new phrases. This is your today's work. Write down these words and meanings in your notebook and do reading practice and send me the video of your reading.